men. Well, as long as they burn, I'm content.
A gutter runner dreads you. It's about to get a lot hotter.
The assassin meets a deserved death.
Healing draught over here.
Ugh, that smell. Like festering flesh.
Healing draught, don't squander it. Give up now!
The sky weeps. The weep trembles. What has become of this place?
We've had a warpstone strike. That's a lot. Still, we can at least neutralize the warpstone.
It's this way!
Stop shooting me, Carillion! And another bomb!
I am ready!
So, these minotaurs are larger kind of beast men. Some mother thought of being taken monster.
I've seen no difference. Either way, my view is that it doesn't matter so long as they... Ocrino!
Of course he does, Bardin. Imaginary friends know everything. Here's a healing draught.
That tree will serve as a means of passage.
Yeah! vermin.
Better.
Your fire is fading still.
Find that arrow, Lumber Boots!
Got a bastard!
Supplies to heal our wounds here!
Potion!
relief, runner.
I hear voices raised in dark place. A ritual, and one we shall destroy.
That is you escape.
Ah, medical supplies.
Whatever happens here today is going to be the start. Once the corruptors find footholds, they spread like a plague.
True enough. I've heard stories about what they did down in Africa, friend.
Heard whispers, nothing more. Truth is much worse. Withered wolves, sickness in the hearts of newborns. The living world is only better.
Darling, maybe we should kill those archers? Yes, we're all going to die. Everyone dies, darlings.
Well, let's hope this works.
Bring the banner down!